I became famous for smashing rackets when things didn't go my way. Of course, back then, we didn't have multiple rackets, so I was forced to play with it. Ultimately, my career ended when I developed the yips. And in 2001, at the US Open, my first serve hit a plane, causing it to go tragically off course and hit a building. Everyone blamed the Muslims. My second serve was no better.